Hi everyone! In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Sheetgo's business unit workflow template. It's ideal for companies with multiple markets, subsidiaries, or product lines, or anyone looking for a simple way to track revenue, gross profits, and earnings of different business units. The template combines all of this data and automatically calculates your EBITDA for different parts of your company. Unlike a standard spreadsheet template, the Sheetgo workflow consists of separate but connected Google Sheets files, and data flows between them via Sheetgo connections. These Sheetgo connections allow you to automate data transfer between different files. This means you can analyze the performance and profitability of different parts of your company without any specialist finance software, just spreadsheets. A spreadsheet-based system is very scalable, so if you use spreadsheets to manage other parts of your business, such as sales or operations, you can simply connect them to this finance workflow to create an integrated data management system across your entire company. On top of that, if you have a lot of people working in the same shared spreadsheet, the file can become very large and slow. Plus, there's a higher chance of making mistakes. A workflow with separate but connected files is much lighter to process and more reliable. It also gives you more data accuracy and privacy since each colleague works in their personal spreadsheet. And this is ideal for business unit monitoring because each business unit operates independently, so you can keep your data flows separate. Now, how does it work? The Sheetgo business unit workflow contains 4 Google Sheets files. 3 of these files are for individual business units. The managers or accountants of that business unit use their personal copy of this spreadsheet to register their forecasts or budget, as well as the actual income and expenses. Data from these 3 files then flows automatically into the 4th file of this template, the business unit master sheet. This spreadsheet gives the managers a central overview of all key financial metrics of each business unit and calculates the EBITDA for each in an automated report. Okay, now let's take a look at how to install your business unit workflow. To install this template, you simply click on the link that I put in the video description below, and it will take you to this screen in Sheetgo's web application where you can sign in with your Google account. There we go, and now click on Use Template to install it to your own Google Drive, and Sheetgo will create the connections between the files of the workflow in your Google Drive. That's it, the template now opens inside Sheetgo, so that means that you can work in the spreadsheets of your template and at the same time edit the workflow right here. But of course, if you need more space to work in the spreadsheets, you simply close this side panel by dragging the sliding bar to the right. There we go. We're now in the business unit performance master sheet, and this sheet contains 4 tabs, as you can see. We're in the instructions tab, where you find some steps to set up the template and where you need to start by filling out these inputs. So from which year that you're doing the analysis and from which month and how you want to view the report. So accumulated or only for that specific month. So start by doing that. And then in the second tab, the configuration tab, you register all your different accounts. Once you've done that, so you filled out all the account names right here, you already need to run the workflow once. Right here, click on Run, and this will bring all the account names into the different business units spreadsheets to make sure that in each business unit analyzing the correct accounts. But let me show you the dashboard as well. This dashboard in the master sheet gives you a visual overview of the EBITDA per business unit. So your earnings per business unit before interest, tax, depreciation, and amortization. So this includes the sales and the total costs per business unit compared to the budget, as you can see. Then the last tab is the consolidated business registers tab. And here the data from the different business unit spreadsheets is consolidated with Sheetgo. So this tab has a padlock icon. This is to remind you that this is a connected tab, one which you shouldn't try to edit because this data flows automatically from your business unit's input sheets. Let me show you one of those. There we go. This is the spreadsheet where you register the budgeted and actual income and expenses for each business unit. So you need to give a copy of this file to each of your departments or business units. If you have more than three, of course, you simply copy one of these spreadsheets and add them to the workflow with the same Sheetgo connections. And then to share it with your department or business unit, you click on Edit in New right here. This opens the file in a new tab in your browser, and here you simply click on Google Sheets Share button to give edit access to this specific department and the people responsible. And they simply rename it, of course, to their business unit. But let me go back to the workflow and show you how they fill it out. They simply need to go to the Registers tab. And as you can see, this file also contains sample data just to show you how it works. You or your colleagues can simply delete this and start entering their real expenses. So you fill out the account name, the real or budget column, so define if your input is real or if it's an estimation of the future, and then the date and the amount, of course. Once you've shared every spreadsheet with your department or business unit, you then go back into the workflow and you want this data updated into your master sheet and dashboard, of course, to get a complete overview of your company's finances. So you do so by clicking Run right here. But if you do not want to do this manually every time you need up-to-date information in your dashboard, you click on Automate to schedule automatic updates. And if you have other financial managers working in these spreadsheets, then you can share this entire workflow with them via this button right here. That's how to get started with Sheetgo's business unit workflow template in Google Sheets. If you want a customized finance solution, or you simply need some help with this template, you can book a meeting with our experts via the link that I'll put in the description below. And if you're working alone and you do not need this complete workflow system, we also have a basic business unit template in a single spreadsheet. I'll put the link to copy that down below as well. Thank you so much for watching. Do not forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel for more spreadsheet-based automation ideas. Thank you.